So does retinol work? That is a big question, right? In today's video, I'm going to be covering why retinol work, what is retinol, and what conditions you could use retinol for. My name is Karina. I'm an esthetician for the past 10 years, and I have been helping people like you with their skincare concerns. So let's get started and let's cover what is retinol. So what retinol is a form of vitamin A, and what retinol does is that it's going to help that as to accelerate the turnover of the skin. So this could be beneficial for a lot of different skincare concerns. So does retinol work? The answer is yes, and it does work for a couple of different skin concerns. So it is very commonly used for aging. It is also used for scarring. It could also be used for acne scars and acne, and in certain cases in a very gentle form. There's certain sensitive skin, and all skin types can use retinoids to be exact. So all the retinoids are called retinoids, which are different types of vitamin A. So there's retin-A, retinol, retinals, and those are for different skin types and different skin concerns. So yes, retinol does work for acne. Sorry, for anti-aging, you will want to see how sensitive is your skin, what is your skin type, and then you will determine what retinol you will use. And this will be helpful for any of the skin concerns that I mentioned. So if your skin type is sensitive, you're going to want to use the most gentle form of retinoids. So an example of a gentle retinoid would be a retinol acetate or retinol palmitate, and those are usually encapsulated forms of retinoids that are going to be able to penetrate into the skin. So it is a little bit of a tongue twister for me, all the different titles, so just bear with me. And so for skin, that would be for more sensitive skin. If you have normal to oily skin, you could probably tolerate a little bit stronger retinoid. And so you could probably go with retinol. And the form that I recommend that you use it is that you always start with lower percentages and then work your way up. So over the counter, it is hard to sometimes get the percentage of a product. So that's why it is helpful to work with a professional. If you are interested in learning more or finding out more about retinols, you could always book a consultation with me or message me. You could find me on Instagram, and I'll be able to answer your questions. And I do have some products available. So I already covered what retinoids are and how that falls into retinol. I cover some of the skin concerns that you could use it for, and I explained a little bit. I think I explained a little bit of how it works. So let me just go through it one more time. So what retinol does is that it helps accelerate the turnover of the skin, so that as we're aging, the turnover of our skin tends to decline, and in certain conditions. So for aging, that's a way that it's going to help aging, that it's going to accelerate that cell turnover so that your body could kind of act in a younger fashion, improving your fine lines and wrinkles. So for acne, it's also going to help the turnover of the skin, and it's going to help bring out whatever congestion you have in that skin. And then for scarring, the scarrings, so we have broken the skin, we have collapsed some and broken down some of the collagen and the elastin. So we want to be able to help stimulate that collagen and make the cell turnover move a little faster. So what retinol is going to help to do is that it's going to help to move that layers of the damaged skin up and out and removing it. And it's going to stimulate some of the collagen production as well. For scarring, regular scarring is going to be doing the same thing. So this is why and how retinol works. I hope this video has been helpful, and that you guys are subscribing for future videos. I cover everything in between for skincare. I do concentrate a little bit more on acne, rosacea, problem skin, but I cover ingredients and I cover certain things that you might be interested when selecting your skincare. So make sure you subscribe so that you are aware when I upload my next video, and that you give me a thumbs up if you like it. And if you know that anyone that has skin, everyone, and you found this video helpful, make sure that you share it with them so that they could follow as well. Till next time, have a great day and keep taking care of your skin today so that your future self could thank you.